we're all sort of mixed. When we're going through the discovery process, and I was asking you guys on your own documents, you're like, what's the problem? And you might say something like, it's not efficient, they're not efficient, right? They're not effective, they're not this. Do you notice how much we didn't actually define anything? Anybody notice that? It was all, you know, these are real opportunities you have here, right? It's a real opportunity, right? You had a real opportunity on those? Like a real customer?
It's kind of partners.
Oh, yeah, it's okay, but they're real. That's a real, right? Yours was real, right? Yours was real, right? They're real. But yet we don't do as good a job of quantifying what the problems are, quantifying the impact. We just use words like fast, a lot, shorter. You know what I'm saying? I call these, remember in the book, I call these open-ended answers. Get away from open-ended answers. Right? Well, it takes too long to make an order. Okay, can you please define it takes too long? This is a great habit to get into. I do it to my daughter. I didn't realize. I do it with everybody. Right? My daughter would be like, Dad, man, that's just too long. And I'm like, can you please define too long? Right? And it drives me crazy, but they're getting trained now. Dad, 20 minutes is too long. Right? And then I'll say, well, why is 20 minutes too long? But get to the measurables. Get to the facts. Don't let them leave it open-ended, because a lot of times they haven't processed it. Yeah, we really need to grow. Okay, fantastic. Well, how much do you need to grow by? 20%. Okay, I appreciate that. But what do you have? 100 million. Oh, so you need to grow by $20 million. Yes. By the way, in a couple of years, is that 2, 3, 5? Specifics. Get to specifics. The more specifics you have, the more visual it is, and the easier it is to build the gap.